everybody. My name is Ryutaro Okugawa from Japan. I try to introduce what we are doing right now. This is the big component we call SSAT, Subsector Assembly Tool. This tool is to assemble the subsector. So what we are doing right now is to check the movement every component which contained in the SSAT. So it lasts about 2 weeks, and then this is the final stage to check this tool. And then after that, we will bring some test load on the SSAT and carry out the test. And finish that test, we are ready to assemble a subsector.
Yeah. So it's more difficult than it is more for sure.